Did I? Did I pass out? Boy? Oh, shit! It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. This thing again. Oh, no, it's a different one. Oh, someone had too much time on their hands. How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it.
Stay close, Bullet. What's the matter, buddy? Easy, boy. It's gone now. You know what? I'm really glad Lanning put us together. Bullet! You think poachers would be too scared to work in these parts? How did we end up back here? Looks damaged, but relatively new. Probably not something a 9-year-old could set up. Come here, boy. We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy? Freeze-dried ice cream, huh? And Jess used to love these. She was so bummed when I told her that I didn't actually eat them in space. No, heel! Bullet, seek. Nothing there, huh? Come here, boy.
This wasn't here a minute ago, right, buddy? Did it just... No, that's not possible. Well, get it together, Ellis.
It's probably Peter's. Maybe Bullet can catch a scent.
Bullet!
You know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now, you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn.
Still on track, buddy?
Good boy. I'm right behind you.
That was a quick but an intense thing.
I should pick up. Might be important. Go ahead.
Go ahead? God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First the kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis.
I'll keep you posted. Over and out. What is it, boy? Something wrong? Better now, Bullet? Bullet, what's wrong? Work, damn it! Get a grip, Ellis. It's just a tree. Come on, Bullet. Ellis to base. Emmett, I just wanted to say, I know I screwed up, and I'm sorry.
I told you already, Ellis. What's done is done. No point in dwelling on the past. You found the kid's cap, you're still in one piece. And hey, at least we still got radio contact. All in all, could have been much worse.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Thanks, Emmett. Over now.
Base to Ellis. I think we found the ravine you were talking about. Any updates on your side? Base to...
Yeah, actually, you know if anyone's ever done any construction work out here?
Like what?
Like reinforced concrete, foundations, or trenches.
Trenches? Well, there hasn't been any military presence in these parts since the Civil War. Ellis, are you sure?
I know what I'm seeing, Lanning.
All right. It's just... Yeah, we're gonna look for that campsite and the trenches, or whatever they are. Over and out.
Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. A candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on, see if you can find something else. Good boy. Now show me. There you go, buddy. Yeah, this is much better. Let's see. Wait, is that... It's Peter.
I think I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid.
Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... there's no time landing. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Ellis, wait! God damn it!
He was shot in those trenches I saw earlier. Come on, Bullet. Let's check him out.
Stick close to me. Good boy.
The video was shot around here somewhere. There it is.
Heal! Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help him. That's it. Take me to it. Bullet! Go get it!
Are we walking in circles, Bullet?
Bullet! Heal! Come on, boy, don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you?